Begin by opening the lid and removing the dye film. Remove the blue cartridge, taking the metal bar from the blue roller and putting it in a safe place. Next, remove the blue roller and film from the dye film box. Unwrap the dye film and place it inside the printer. Now insert the metal bar, which you set aside earlier, back into the blue roller, and then snap the roller into its cartridge. Once you have inserted your roller and as shown, you may gently close the lid.